dipeptide mimetic conjugates were achieved in that they were synthesized and characterized. What we found is that solution-phase conjugation was the most successful, and purification of the conjugates was conducted by RP, or reverse-phase HPLC. Additionally, the initial studies illustrate that the HERP5-peptide mimetic has a specific affinity for breast cancer cells that overexpress HER2. Additionally, cellular studies on this current peptide mimetic that I synthesized are being conducted. At this time, I would like to thank my advisor and mentor, Dr. Vincent, for all of the patience that you've had with me and just giving me all sorts of advice, and just thank you very, very much. I'd also like to thank my dissertation committee, Dr. Smith, Dr. Warner, Dr. Stout, and Dr. Chin. Thank you all so very much for being here today.